speed. I think I can see her up there.
Come on up.
Oh, it's just right here.
Yeah.
So, my love wrote me this letter, and she told me she was waiting for me on top of the mountain, so I'm here to take her down.
It's chilly
up here. Yeah. I think if she wrote it, she might probably be frozen to death by it.
Don't be wrong. Found the note.
Steve, this mound of snow just shedded a person.
I've been stuck here for days.
My love.
My cherished one.
I'm here to take you down.
Well, wait,
we're gonna just.
You suck.
It's a good thing we're on this landing. You know, you could have climbed this mountain and turned around at any time.
You know what? I wanted to come to be see my reflection.
Well, that's why I brought you some ropes, these crampons, and a mirror.
Well, I thought you were gonna literally carry me down.
No, I'm gonna take you down. I can just.
Is that right, Dick?
Yeah, pardon us one second, my love.
That she's the same person that she was before she came up here in this mountain.
Mountains change
people, man.
Right.
She
does look a little different.
Well, she looks like Chewbacca
at this point. Hair, she's been up here for a week without a razor. What do you expect?
Italian.